threat.
They won possession. Chance in the box.
His left foot shot was well struck, but not good enough to beat the keeper. Luis Gustavo. The ball stolen at the last.
The ball played out to the wing. Ball in. Fisted away.
Oh no! Unbelievable mistake!
Oh, they really be kicking themselves up if you...
He parries it. A quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. It'll be a corner.
And it's sailing across the face of the goal.
No, cut out. Almost half an hour gone. Ball was taken. Neymar. Plays it back to the keeper.
Oh, sturdy defence.
Accurate passing between the two of them. Too much on it.
A difference of one goal here with the half-time break coming up.
Ah, intercepted.
Only 2 minutes to be added on.
Time whistle goes.
It hasn't exactly got the plan so far, but there's no need to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this. As always, an early goal would help swing things back in their favour.
They're trailing still and now have just 45 minutes to put it right. Good pass to the wing.
Defender cuts it out.
The cross takes a deflection off the defender, so a corner's given.
Drives it to the middle.
It's over, too high.
Well, he knows more than anyone what a great chance from close range, and that header really should have been in the net.
The move set up from the through ball. Broken up by the defender.
The danger passes with a timely deflection. A corner, though.
Oh, they'll battle for this in the middle.
And he goes for goal. The ball goes out of play in a good position.
Knocks it out to the flank.
Gets possession. That's turning defence into attack. And crosses.
Managed to cross, but no one there on the end of it.
Receives the crossfield ball. Ah, caught offside that time. Neymar. has been dispossessed. Almost 75 minutes on the watch now. Luis Gustavo. In the penalty area. He's pulled it wide.
He's a confident boy and you'd expect him to try anything, but that was way off.
Keeps possession. Through to the flank, safely in his gloves. Quick as a flash, they've scored! They lead by two.
All credit to the attacker there, but you have to ask questions of that defence. What will they do?
We're into the last, and he's given away a free kick. Free kick conceded in a promising position here. Looks like he's in some pain here. Hopefully they can rebuild him. The keeper has been kept busy today. That'll be a throw-in. Wins possession. The ball still with them here. Chance in the box. There is the referee's whistle for full time.
Well, it just didn't turn up today. That's what can happen when a team goes into a game expecting to win it. I just thought they were very complacent about things.
It's finally...